Hi, I'm Cindy with The Pulse. I'm here with the fabulous Sue Williams. How are you?
I'm doing really well. Thank you. Thank you for having me. It's an honor to be here.
We're so excited to talk about your book. I know that there's two books that we're going to be talking about tonight, but Anne's Secret Legacy was the start of everything.
It was. It wasn't actually, I didn't start there. I actually started with the book that I'm doing now. But I came out to LA and I showed it to some people and they said, go back to World War II. And I went, really? I think that kind of predates me. But I did. And after like 200,000 pages of research, I came up with a character called Anna, who was one of the first PhDs in molecular biology from Oxford University. She discovers a molecular secret from sulfur water that can restore a damaged cell, so it could cure Alzheimer's, cancer, germ warfare. Just incredible. In fact, I was at a function in Philadelphia, had a black tie, and I was really late at night and I was waiting to leave. I was looking for my exit strategy. And this guy came up to me and he said, so what do you do? And I thought, oh, what do I say that's going to make him run the other way? Because I didn't want to get into a long conversation. So I said, I'm sure you're not interested. It has to do with the mathematical sequencing of DNA structure. And he looked at me and went, that's my field. So out of the 1,000 people there, the one person that came up to me was actually the science director on the Alvin submarine that went down off the coast of northern Spain to a place where no man has ever gone before, and they found living life, that bacteria out of sulfur springs. So he said, this is not just an idea that you came up with, this is a valid point. He said, this really does exist. We haven't learned how to you know, use this yet, but it does exist. So that started the whole research on it. And then, of course, it's a love story as well. She falls in love with a U.S. Navy pilot that goes to Copenhagen. Anna is a research scientist at the Niels Bohr Institute. And so that book was finished, and then I continued on with this. That's really the prequel. The sequel now is called Mackenzie's Secret.
And we're going to get a sneak peek tonight, I think.
You are. And this is now the chateau that Anna hid in, that was requisitioned by the Gestapo, is now an all-girls school in Paris. And the mischief that they get into, but they're still going to look for that secret passageway in the secret tunnels to try to find the molecular secret that was hidden many years ago.
Well, we're so excited. We love that you've brought this and made it so relevant in today's world as well. So we can't wait to hear more about it. And then where can people find out about the book?
Well, the book right now on A Secret Legacy is on Amazon. And the new one, Mackenzie's Secret, hopefully will be available in 2 months.
Well, thank you so much, and we'll look forward to hearing more from you on the panel tonight.
Thank you so much. Pleasure to be here.
Thank you.